Hi everyone, welcome to a little bit of this and that. Here we have a box opening video. This is my very first one since I've been doing Reborn videos, so very exciting from that standpoint. I've got all three of my girls here. I got my youngest over here, the middle one, and the oldest right there, and we have Logan.
Hi Logan, what are you doing? You got itchy ear? He's looking a little bit different today since the last time he was on camera, because he's been and had a groom. So he's all, oh my stars. Okay, anyway, this video is not about you. So we will go back to the box here, and this box is my new baby that I have been looking forward to receiving. So I will get on and we're going to open her. It's going to be fun, eh, girls? Mm-hmm. All right. So, this came up with, my sister and her family from the States, when they came up here to Canada to visit us for this weekend, and they must have had to open it at customs, because the box had been, cut with just, some tape holding it. So I've just ripped off the addresses and stuff, and I have not opened the box and obviously gone through it. This is all happening now on camera. So without further ado, here we go. Oh, look. Oh, she said she was going to send some extra diapers along. These look like honest diapers. I've heard a lot about those and seen them in other people's videos. I've never had honest diapers before though. Look. Oh, it's so tiny. Isn't that cute? Yeah, there's that one. And there's this one. Not only is she sending, she said she was going to send extra diapers for this baby, but she was going to include some for my other babies, which was really kind. These are so cute. Oh, wow. And they're so tiny. How fun is that? Aw. And this one here. Wow. Well, thank you so much, Amber. Amber is the woman behind Bo Peep Baby's Reborn Nursery, and she is who reborned this baby for me. So here we have a card. Yeah, there we go. What did it say? Bo Peep Babies, created with love, trust, and a little baby dust. Okay. What does this have to say? Oh, care instructions. Oh, okay. So that's what that looks like. Care instructions for your new reborn baby. If anybody wants to read that, they can always pause and continue. Yeah, there's that. Oh, yeah, on the I'm just looking at this side, and my daughter's like, she flipped it over. So before I show that though, because it's got her name on it, yeah, okay, I could do that. I was going to tell you the name during this video, perhaps after we had seen her, but I can show this to you now because her name is there on it. Just one second. I have decided to call this little one Leah Rose. So here she has a birth certificate, Bo Peep Babies. This is to certify that Leah Rose was born on the first day of February during the year of 2017, weighing 1 pound, 15 ounces, and measuring 14 inches long. And the reborn artist is Amber Bailey. Oh, that's so cute. Yeah, so this is little Leah Rose, guys. Oh, very nice. So here you go, if you want to hold that. And I don't know. Okay, there's like a little business card in here as well. My hand's kind of shaking, but that's okay. You kind of get the idea. Very good. Okay, she's on Facebook and Etsy. All right, look, here we have some goodies. All right, I'll go for this on top. Cute little butterfly sticker. Oh, I have to relish this, eh, girls? Yeah. I mean, we have had other reborns come to the house. Obviously, you know, if you've been watching my... Oh, my goodness. Oh.
you ever seen the like? If you could see my girls' faces right now, I'm telling you, look at the size of this diaper. Okay, that is darling. So those diapers are for the other babies. For Oliver and Olivia and Christopher, because these ones are for little Leah Rose. Look at that. I know you want to hold it. I know. Here, how about you hold it? She sent me two. Thank you, Amber. I mean, I don't even know where you find diapers this tiny. That's insane. But it's super adorable. Wow. Thank you for that. I really appreciate that. Isn't that cute? I know. It's yes. Okay. You can talk, girls. They're like, oh, we have to be quiet. Mommy's doing a video. I feel like I'm holding a toy. You feel like you're holding a toy. I know. It's insanely adorable. Wow.
So cute.
Oh my, okay, that totally distracted me. I forget what I was saying. As far as box openings are concerned, we have had them, of course. They were just private, though, ourselves. I wasn't doing them on video. They were happening before I started doing videos on YouTube here. So they were exciting, of course. It's always exciting to open up a new baby. But this one here, this baby's different than all the rest, just in the sense that all the previous babies, my daughters included, you know, we knew what they looked like. They were already completed dolls when we purchased them. So this experience was different, you know, because I had ordered her and then watched her be created and reborn. And then you have the expectation of waiting for her to arrive. So it's different from that point of view. So what's this? Oh, that's cute. Ooh! Oh, it's a bottle! Oh, how cute! This is so adorable. Yeah, sure. Can you? I know you could, Sweet Pea. Just a second. Let Big Sis there have a turn. Oh, and then there she is. Okay, patience. Okay, the girls all have their babies. My oldest has Melissa here. There's Melissa. Yes, and Logan. And then there's little Mary Ellen. And then over here we have Catherine. So everybody's here. All right, so let's see what's in here. Oh, the packaging is so cute, Amber. Thank you. Oh, and there's a sticker. So cute. Okay, would you like to take the tissue paper off of that? All right. It's okay if you rip it. I don't mind. It's going to go in the garbage. I don't have a bottle at all, not even a single one, but I've been looking at them recently and they're all really big. Oh, oh my word, it's so cute. Look how adorable. It's this little itty bitty teeny weeny bottle with the pink on the top, and it's kind of hard to see because it's still feeling quite cold. Let's see. Bountiful baby is what it says on there. That is so cute. Super adorable. Wow. Okay. I'm surprised that that's actually feeling as cold as it is, because, I mean, you know, it was in my my parents' place. Like I say, my sister came up and they went to my parents' place and it was brought into the house. And I went over there this morning to go pick up the box and brought it here. So it wasn't outside. It hasn't been outside for a while, but this is still feeling kind of cool. And actually, it looks like there's a little frozen. It's frozen inside. There's a lump. So maybe now that it's out of the box and not so well insulated in there, we can leave it out to sit. It'll come to room temperature and hopefully it'll all melt down. But that is adorable. Actually having, you want to hold it, I know. Thank you, Amber. That's fabulous. So cute. Perfect size for Leah Rose. It's pretend. I know it looks like real milk. They do that on purpose, and it makes it look like there's formula in there. And then you can feed your baby. Isn't that adorable? Mm-hmm. Exactly. All right. Okay. I think probably that's... We're just down to her. And she's so nicely... Thank you. She's wrapped here in bubble wrap. Yeah. And that's it in the box, if you'd like to... Thank you. All right, so here she is. What's that, Logan? What's that? Is that a baby? He's giving it the once over. Sniffity, sniff, sniff. So she's got all kinds of lovely bubble wrap on here. So we're just, okay, I see. Oh, it's kind of like a bubble wrap bag. That's cool. All right. Okay, look. All right, bud, you're going to have to go sit with somebody, sweet pea. Yeah, I know, I know. Isn't it nice? Look at this really cute blanket. It's like a little receiving blanket, and it's got butterflies and flowers and little ducks all over it. So cute, and she's all bundled. Okay, here we go, guys. That's her head. That's her head. Okay, okay, here we go. So excited. That's okay. Oh, yeah, she's apologizing. Sorry if she coughs because she's got a little cold. That's okay. Okay, okay, okay. Logan, sit down, puppy. Sit down. Go sit down. Good boy. Good boy. All right, I... Okay. Okay. She did. She came in this. Oh, my sister was wondering when she saw the pictures and she was wearing this in the photo. She's like, oh, I wonder if she's going to come in that. And I'm like, I don't know. I really don't know. It's adorable. Okay. All right. Okay. And there's some feet peeking out. Okay. Yeah. Oh, look. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's her little passy. Oh, just one second. Let go just for a second, please. It's okay. It's attached. So we'll come to that in a minute. We'll come. Oh, it's so cute. That bag is. Oh, you want to do that, do you? Okay. Let us look at these feet. I'm just going to try and peer around. Oh, she's got a little. Oh, a baby bracelet. I'm going to try and peer around the camera so that I can just see this. Oh my word. Oh my word. Look at that. She is so tiny. Look at these feet. They are incredible.
You could take that thing off.
This is her little ID bracelet. Bo Peep babies. Oh, she's so soft. Look at those toes. Can I feel? Yeah, you can feel. Isn't she soft?
Yeah.
You want to feel? Isn't that cool?
That is my first time.
Oh, man, we're only at the feet. I'm just in awe. This is insane. I know many people do say when they do box openings, oh, we'll have to come back on and do a details video, but... Yes, that is exactly what I'm going to have to do. So same thing here as well. And it looks like she's wearing one of those tiny little diapers. So adorable. Oh my, 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 my. Okay.
Something?
Well, it's like a gown. So it's kind of like a skirt. It just comes down over their legs and keeps them warm and cozy, and their little feet can peek out if they want. And then it makes it easy to change them because all you have to do is just lift this up, change your diaper, and put it back down. I had one for you. Yeah, I don't think I used it a whole lot, but I remember having one. You were the first one, so you like all kinds of interesting things. When it's your first, okay, yeah, okay, we're going to save the face for, okay, I see. So here we are. Here are her hands, and then this here was her little...
Oh, we have one of those little bags.
Not one like this. We might have had one a different style at one point. Oh, that is so pretty. It's got hearts on it.
Can I open it?
Oh, it's got the flower. This is the one from her photos. It's so cute. Okay, can you open that for me carefully?
It looks like it has the hair bow.
Oh, and a hair bow. That's right. That's right. She has the little magnet in her head for a hair bow.
So tiny.
I know. She's super tiny. Aww. Okay, so really cute bag. Cute packaging, Amber. Very, very nicely. Can I see? Can you pass me the passy first? You hold the clip from mommy. Hold the clip. That's the clip. Okay. Oh my word. Look at how tiny that is. Oh, it's so cute.
Can you try it on?
That is so cool. So that's her pacifier. It's the one that she was wearing in all her pictures. And then here, can I see that too? Here is, oh, I think that these are actually two. This is two different bows. This is the one from her photos with a cute little rosebud. I loved that because she's the rosebud sculpt by Cindy Musgrove. And so how appropriate. Cute little pink ribbon with a rose flower. Oh, that is so cute. Man, that's going to be so much fun. So there's one. And she included an extra one. Oh, that's so pretty. It's like a white clip. And with like shimmery, I don't know, like a pale pink ribbon on there. Oh, so cute. Sure. Very nice. Thank you, Amber. Very nice. Okay. So this little gown has the little mittens built into the hands. So let's find a little hand here. Oh, this is so much fun. I've got no idea how long. Oh, and she's got a bracelet. Oh, oh my goodness. That is so cute. Oh, it's got a little lamb because it's Bo Peep. That is so adorable. And it says made with love on the heart. Amber, that is so fantastic. I just went to my sister's place yesterday and did a video where I made some bracelets for Olivia. And I was like, okay, I'm going to have a heyday when Leah Rose comes. We can make little tiny ones for her. And here she already has this adorable one. Thank you so much. Oh, my stars. Isn't that adorable?
Yeah. You didn't know that she was going to come with
it? No, I didn't know. This is a total surprise. So here's her little hand. Look at her little hand. Oh, my goodness. Oh! I love her. So cute. I feel like I'm all over the place. I'm so sorry, guys. Just have to bear with us with this, like, first very exciting box opening. My hand is beginning to shake from holding the camera. Oh, dear. And here is the other hand. Oh, my word. It's so teeny tiny. Oh, look.
Tiny.
That,
does she have a wrist
on? No, not on that one. Just on her other hand. Oh my goodness me. Oh, she's so precious. Okay. Moving on. Here we go. And my youngest wants to pull back. So on the count of three, are we ready, folks? One. Oh, wait, hang on. Let me just feel. I think her head, yeah, okay, it's okay. I wasn't sure if she was, like, facing sideways. Okay, so one, two, three. Oh, look at her, my hand is totally shaking. I'm so sorry. Look, she's got lovely painted hair. Oh, look. Oh, Amber, she's just stunning. Thank you so much. We'll put the hair bow on. We certainly will. Look at her little chin. Look at those little, as if a baby so tiny could be chubby, is not really chubby, but she's got those little double chins and creases. It's so cute.
And I like the lamb on her.
Oh, look at that. Little rooted eyelashes. Oh, she... The veins, oh my, this is incredible. Oh, she is so cute. As you can see how tiny she is. She's just, and you like the lamb, I know. This is so, like, the perfect outfit coming from Bo Peep Baby's Nursery. This is so precious. You want to hold her? I know, Mommy wants to hold her too. We all want to hold her. So I think probably, just 1 second, sweetheart. I think we're going to end this video here. Everybody is little Leah Rose. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for sharing this experience with us. I hope you enjoyed and it wasn't too crazy. We are going to go here and just enjoy this little one. Now, one of my girls was saying put the hair bow on. So I think, there it goes. Look at that.
Put the soother on.
Okay, you want to put the soother in? Up a little bit, needs to go up.
That is so,
maybe you want to turn it around.
Cute. Okay,
there we go. Oh man, oh Amber, thank you so much. You were a delight to work with. It's been a wonderful experience. I can't thank you enough. She is just gorgeous. Yeah, this has been fantastic. I hope I haven't missed anything out, but anyway, there you go. This has been a little bit of this and that. Thank you so much for watching. Take care, guys. Bye for now.